fugitive this time?
Search the memory for Rosa Atkins. Find out who her employer was. Find out why she would turn on me after I gave her everything.
Okay.
And then we will find out your involvement, Mr. Black. We still need to know why you were there.
Where is this? I don't know this place.
Ah, yes. Holmwood Cemetery. I'm afraid I do. And if the Pandora has brought you here, then you do too.
And how do you know this place?
It's next to the company building. It allowed Rose and I to have a certain privacy.
Looks like we met here too. So where is she?
I appreciate how seriously you're taking our investigation, Mr. Black. Good work.
DNA and fingerprints confirmed. Rose Atkins.
Rose?
Black, listen. I know you're angry, but the wheels are in motion, And there's nothing either of us can do to stop them. I can't have anyone standing in my way. Especially not you.
I'm starting to remember. I was looking for Grace. I think Rose had her. I was trying to stop her.
I didn't want it to be this way. But you're now a liability. Security! Make it painless. Goodbye, Black. I'm sorry.
Everyone afloat aimlessly, lost at sea, with no port.
And I want to say everything to be said, for my heart to be held, and I wanted to tell, and I needed to say everything to be said, for my heart to be held.
See? It's nothing.